possibly a few more raindrops.
Well, yeah, especially in the south. Look how fast this is developing. You'll see the line right there in Sioux County. Check this out as it goes by Fort Yates and over towards Linton. Look at all that lightning, and there's hail in this. About half-inch hail right outside Linton. That just developed in just a few minutes. Now, still not expecting severe weather tonight, but obviously a fairly long line of thunderstorms that's going to be pushing east tonight, so somebody's going to get some rain.
That's great.
Good news for someone.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks for watching.